I'm Emily from Your Personal Swim Coach, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to sign off from one of your lessons. Signing off can be used to remove yourself from one of your lessons. It can be used anytime you cannot attend that lesson, for family, illness, work meeting, or any other reason. To sign off, you start by logging into your SwimScore account. From here, you will find the Lessons tab. Click Sign Off Lesson. You choose the lesson you would like to sign off from and type in a reason. Click Sign Off, and you're done. Now you have a makeup lesson added to your account, which can be used to make up for the lesson you just signed off from. Now you can sign off from any lessons you cannot attend, and remember that we do not accept cancellations via email, phone, or in person. Thank you for watching this video. Now that you know what to expect, you are ready to go. We are excited to work with you on your swimming journey.